today now we'll discuss about the gravitational potential energy. In last year you have studied about the gravitational potential energy and elastic potential energy. Gravitational potential energy means what? The energy stored in an object in the form of which will be depends upon the state or configuration, or energy possessed by a body and account of its state and account of its configuration or an account of its shape is known as the gravitational potential energy. The formula of the gravitational potential energy, in last year you have studied, the gravitational potential energy is equal to mgh. When we throw any object from the surface of the earth to some height, suppose object is thrown from the surface of the earth to some height h, the mass of that object is m, acceleration due to gravity is gh, then the potential energy is equal to mgh. Whenever the value of the h is very very less than r, at this time the value of the g is equal to 9.8. that means you can take the constant value of the g. जो पर्यंत h ची व्हॅल्यू खूपच स्मॉल आहे एज कम्पेअर टू द रेडियस ऑफ द अर्थ, द रेडियस ऑफ द अर्थ इज इक्वल टू 6.4 × 10⁶ मीटर. सपोज दिस इज द रेडियस ऑफ द अर्थ एंड दिस हाईट इज व्हेरी व्हेरी स्मॉल एज कम्पेअर टू द रेडियस ऑफ अर्थ. ऍट दिस टाइम यू कॅन टेक द व्हॅल्यू ऑफ द जी इज कॉन्स्टंट 9.8. दॅट मीन्स ऑब्जेक्ट इज अबोव द सर्फेस ऑफ द अर्थ ऑर ॲट इज सम हाईट, बट इट इज एच इज व्हेरी व्हेरी लेस दॅन एज कम्पेअर टू द अर्थ. Then the value of the g is constant. The gravitational potential energy is the relative energy which is related to the acceleration due to gravity and height of the object from the surface of the earth. When the height of the object goes on increasing from the surface of the earth, jasjasi object's height from the surface of the earth increasing, thus to see the value of the potential energy goes on increasing. ही एम जी एचची व्हॅल्यू एच जर वाढली तर एचची व्हॅल्यू वाढत जाते. वी ॲज्युम दॅट ऑन द सर्फेस ऑफ द अर्थ, जस्ट ऑन द सर्फेस ऑफ द अर्थ, ॲज्युम दॅट नॉट ॲक्च्युअली, दी पोटेन्शियल एनर्जी इज इक्वल टू झिरो, एम जी एच इज इक्वल टू झिरो बिकॉज हाईट इज इक्वल टू झिरो ऑन द सर्फेस ऑफ द अर्थ. इट इज ॲज्युम दॅट नॉट ॲक्च्युअली. वेन वी कन्सिडर द रेडियस अँड हाईट ॲट दिस टाईम दॅट इज द ॲक्च्युअल पोटेन्शियल एनर्जी. The when we increase the height of the object from the surface of the earth, the potential energy goes on increasing. But potential energy goes on increasing, the potential energy is maximum at some height. But at simultaneously, the value of g goes on decreasing. It is less than the 9.8. जसजसं तुम्ही उंचीवर जास्त उंचीवर जाल, h is very very less than r असेल तर कॉन्स्टंट g ची व्हॅल्यू 9.8 घ्या. पण याची व्हॅल्यू जर खूपच जास्त वाढत चालली तर व्हॅल्यू ऑफ द ॲक्सिलेशन ड्यू टू ग्रॅव्हिटी गोज ऑन डिक्रीजिंग. द ग्रॅव्हिटेशनल फोर्स ऍक्ट ऑन दॅट ऑब्जेक्ट बाय द अर्थ गोज ऑन डिक्रीजिंग. जसजशी जीची व्हॅल्यू वर जाताना कमी कमी होईल तसतसं पोटेन्शियल एनर्जी गोज ऑन डिक्रीजिंग. पोटेन्शियल एनर्जी गोज ऑन डिक्रीजिंग अँड वन्स टाइम if the height of that object goes on increasing at a infinite, the acceleration due to gravity becomes zero. त्या पॉइंटला acceleration due to gravity zero असल्यामुळे the potential energy of that point becomes zero. जेव्हा आपण खूपच उंचीवर जाऊ तसतसं acceleration due to gravity ची व्हॅल्यू कमी होत जाईल, आणि acceleration due to gravity ची व्हॅल्यू कमी होत गेल्यामुळे g ची व्हॅल्यू एकदम ज्यावेळेस झिरो होईल त्यावेळेस पोटेन्शियल एनर्जी बिकम झिरो. इफ द हाईट इज व्हेरी व्हेरी लार्ज, जरी हाईट जास्त असली तरी ॲक्सिलेशन ड्यू टू ग्रॅव्हिटी फोर्स एक्झर्टेड बाय द अर्थ ऑन दॅट ऑब्जेक्ट इज निग्लिजिबल, त्यावेळेस निग्लिजिबल असेल त्यावेळेस पोटेन्शियल एनर्जी बिकम झिरो. बट जस्ट बिलो द व्हॅल्यू ऑफ जी इज इक्वल टू झिरो या जी पेक्षा कमी अंतरावर असणारा जर एखादा ऑब्जेक्ट इथं असेल तर ॲट दिस टाईम यू कॅन टेक the value of the potential energy is equal to minus gmm divided by r plus h. Hey, r plus h ka gaycha? Because height of that object is very very large, just below the g is equal to 0. G chi value something ita kaitari asel, but the value of the g is negative. Due to this reason, the potential energy is also negative. How will determine this potential energy? We know that work is nothing but the energy. That is nothing but the potential energy. When we throw the any object in the upward direction against the force of gravity, at this time, that total amount of work done is converted into the potential energy. This is equal to minus mgh, just below the value of the g is equal to 0. We put up the value of the acceleration due to gravity, minus m into gm divided by r plus h bracket square. But at this time, just below the value of the g is equal to 0, the height of the object from the center of the earth is nothing but the r plus h, and where this r plus h and this r plus 1 h get cancelled, the potential energy is equal to minus gmm divided by r plus h. This negative sign indicates that the potential energy just below the value of the g is equal to 0 is minus gmm divided by r plus h. This is the potential energy, actual potential energy. But on the surface of the earth, potential energy is equal to 0. But actual on the surface of the earth, the potential energy, in next article we discuss about it. Now, potential energy just below the value of the g is equal to 0. Eka height var, jitha g chi value 0 asel, jitha potential energy 0 hai. Pan agdi thoda tyachya peksha kami antar avar, enari potential energy ji kay asel, ti asel minus gmm divided by r plus h, and today we stop here.